We now return to Meredith Baxter in Raped by a Clown.
It was awful. He made me do things. Awful things.
What kinds of things?
I don't even want to talk about it.